Second one is dehydrogenation. The reagent is copper at 300 degrees centigrade. Now, any 1 degree alcohol. This is which one? 1 degree alcohol react with copper at 300 degrees centigrade. Loss of H2 molecule takes place to form aldehyde. So, 1 degree alcohol converts into aldehyde. Coming to 2 degree alcohol, RCHOH, then here is what, R dash, react with copper and 300 degrees centigrade. This is converts into a ketone because loss of H2 here, so therefore this is what, aldehyde. It is which one? Ketone. Which one it is? Ketone. Then a 3 degree alcohol, here is R, this is methyl group, then here is what, R. Here is which one? OH group. Now if you are react with copper at 300 degrees centigrade, so now dehydration, here dehydrogenation takes place to form which one? Alkene. So 1 degree alcohol converts into aldehyde, 2 degree alcohol converts into ketone, 3 degree alcohol converts into alkene. So based on this, so 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree alcohols are separated. 3 degree alcohols are separated. So this is the second process of distinguish of alcohols. Then third one is oxidation. Third process, oxidation. Now oxidation with potassium dichromate K2Cr2O7 in presence of acid medium. Which medium? Acid medium. For example, if you are taking a 1 degree alcohol, when a 1 degree alcohol react with potassium dichromate K2Cr2O7 in presence of acid medium, 1 degree alcohol converts into aldehyde because it is a oxidation process. This is which alcohol? 1 degree. Now 2 degree alcohol, CHOH, here is R. This 2 degree alcohol react with potassium dichromate in presence of acid medium. It is converts into which one? Ketone. Now R, here is R, here is also CH, R, here is what? OH. So 3 degree alcohols won't react with potassium dichromate Cr2O7 in presence of acid medium. Here is what? No reaction. So like this, 1 degree alcohol oxidized into aldehyde, 2 degree alcohol oxidized into ketone, 3 degree alcohol no reaction with potassium dichromate. So like this, we can separate 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree alcohols. Which alcohols? 3 degree alcohols. This is the third identification test of which one? Alcohols. Fourth one is Victor Mayer test. Victor Mayer test. This is known as RBC test. This is also known as which one? RBC. Red, blue, colorless. Now, for example, if you are taking a 1 degree alcohol, that is R, CH2OH, CH2OH, so this is known as what? 1 degree alcohol. This 1 degree alcohol react with, first react with HI in presence of red phosphorus, HI in presence of red phosphorus, so loss of HI in presence of red phosphorus, it is converts into which one? CH2, here is what? I. Okay, CH2 in presence of I, R, I, correct, okay, red phosphorus, iodine in presence of red phosphorus, it is converts into alkyl iodide. This alkyl iodide react with silver nitrite, it is converts into which one? Then here is hydrogen CH2, then it is what? Nitro compound. This nitro compound react with nitrous acid. Which acid? Nitrous acid, it converts into R, here is double bond NOH, then here is what? NO2. This is known as nitrolic acid. Which acid? Nitrolic acid. Which acid? Nitrolic acid. This nitrolic acid react with a base to form red color PPT. Which PPT? Red color PPT. So based on this particular test, 1 degree alcohol is separated. Which alcohol is separated? 1 degree alcohol is separated. Second one is 2 degree alcohol. 2 degree alcohol. Now, if you are taking a 2 degree alcohol, OH, then here is R. This 2 degree alcohol react with iodine in presence of red phosphorus. Iodine in presence of red phosphorus, it is converts into a alkyl iodide I, then here is which one? R. This again react with silver nitrite, it is converts into a nitro compound, NO2, then here is what? R. This react with nitrous acid, HNO2, HNO2, now it forms, here is C, then nitro group, then here is what? N double bond O, this is known as pseudo nitrole. Pseudo nitrole. This pseudo nitrole react with a base, if you are using a base, no reaction, no reaction, no reaction, this color is which color? Which color? Blue color. Which color? Blue color. Earlier is which color is formed? Red color is formed. Now which color is formed? Blue color is formed. This is the secondary alcohol identification with Victor Mayer test. Coming to 3 degree alcohol, coming to 3 degree alcohol, now R, here is R, then here is which one? OH. Now when it 3 degree alcohol react with iodine in presence of red phosphorus, iodine in presence of red phosphorus, this is 3 degree alcohol, it is converts into R, here is R, then here is what? Iodine. Now due to absence of acidic hydrogen, now 1 degree alcohol contain, it react with silver nitrite, it converts into a nitro compound, nitro compound, this is what? NO2. Due to absence of acidic hydrogen, it do not react with which one? Nitrous acid, no reaction, no reaction. So that is the reason why this is known as what? Colorless. What is this? Colorless. Okay, so due to absence of acidic hydrogen, 3 degree alcohol won't react with which one? Nitrous acid. But due to presence of acidic hydrogen, so 1 degree alcohol react with nitrous acid, as well as what? 2 degree alcohol react with what? Nitrous acid. So 1 degree alcohol forms in basic medium red color, 2 degree alcohol forms blue color, 3 degree alcohol is what? Colorless. So this particular test is known as what? Victor Mayer test, RBC test. Okay, first red color is in basic medium, blue color of 2 degree alcohol, colorless of which alcohol? 3 degree alcohols. So this about, these are the identification tests of alcohols.